Hi, and welcome to today's Tuesday Tip. Our tip for today in our series of our new norm is going to be about the staff. I want to encourage the owners to be encouraging to your staff. It's a lot. It's a lot of changes. Not only are we dealing with the changes in the industry in terms of paperwork, the COVID, but we're dealing with changes in the residents and their attitudes. Remember how many of you called in about unemployment, what unemployment to count, what unemployment not to count. You called in because your residents had gone down and gotten the loan for businesses, but you didn't know they had a business established at your property. Be prepared for things like this. Go ahead and send out a questionnaire to your residents. Do you have an in-home business? HUD says that they can own one. So just be proactive. Let's be proactive this time instead of reactive. I'd like that for you. I'd like to see you smile instead of frown. So with those tips, hopefully it'll get your head and ready for the next thing that happens, whether it's IOTA or Lambda or whatever it is. We're going to be ready and we're going to be prepared. Take care of your staff, take care of your property, take care of yourselves. Thank you, and tune in next week for another Tuesday Tip.